Unfassbar. Und nun?
Lord Ratatosk's domain is up ahead.
That's where the Ginnungagap is?
Yes, Richter should be there.
Emil, the time's come for you to regain your power as Ratatosk and close the Ginnungagap. That's what you've chosen to do, right?
Right. Everyone, it's almost over, but I still need your help.
Hey! Kann ich schaden? Ich habe jetzt, glaube ich, in zwei Parts mindestens 5 bis 6 Mal gespeichert.
Well, we're finally here. Marta, Tenebrae, thank you for all you've done.
Emil.
Don't talk like this is the end. We're not giving up on you yet.
Yeah, you're right. Lloyd, everyone, I want to thank you as well.
Ah, come on, cut the formalities. It's time. Let's give this everything we've got.
We shall be right there beside you.
I won't hold back, even if we are fighting a half-elf.
We've come this far, after all. We must see our task through to the end.
Richter may have his reasons, but nothing justifies turning this world into a demonic realm. We worked so hard to regenerate this world. We have to protect it.
Right. We can't break our promise to Martell.
This is a fight to reclaim your identity, too. Give him a show he won't forget.
Everyone, let's go!
Let's go! Das geht so schief. Ich schwör's euch, das geht so schief. Der Sound ist halt besser. Warum auch immer.
Richter, there you are.
I'm afraid that you're too late, Emil.
No, Ratatosk.
You see, I have already summoned more demons.
Aqua already told us everything. She told us exactly why you're doing this.
Did she?
I understand that losing your friend was agonizing for you. Even heartbreaking. But turning the entire world into Nibelheim, just to resurrect a single person, one single life, is not right. Do you really think that Aster would be happy to come back to a world completely ruled by demons?
You dare tell me what to do? You who wears Aster's face? You who murdered Aster in cold blood?
Du brennst!
Very well then. I'll just stop you by force.
Ich kämpfe jetzt aber nicht alleine.
Richter,
nein,
this is not what Aster wanted.
Leck mich!
Talk about him while taking his form.
It's true that I killed him.
Mädels, beeilt euch, der ist schneller. Lauf! Verliert er überhaupt was?
Why do you set yourself off like that?
Man, knock.
My true intentions? That's simple. It's to kill you, Emil. To banish Ratatosk from this world.
This is
for the good of the world.
Der sieht merkwürdig aus.
No, I don't believe
this. Alter. Martha? Würdest du mal bitte jemanden wieder beleben? Leben ja beide wieder. Na gut. Ich bin weit genug von ihm weg gerade. Wobei das bei dem nicht heißt. Scheiße! Fenrir ist schon tot. Aber der geht nur auf mich, oder? Nein. Krasse Kacke, ey. Halleluja. Lloyd kümmert sich schon drum. Er darf mich nicht treffen. Er darf mich nicht treffen. Das war so. Oh Mann, wer setzt denn hier die ganzen Items ein? Habe ich irgendwas, was die ganze Mannschaft heilt? Nö. Der Tower stellt 3 der Max für die gesamte Gruppe wieder her. Jawohl! Hallo? Warum ich nicht? Ich bleib auf Distanz, es hat keinen Sinn. Wo bin ich? Da. Oh, scheiße. Die sind doch schon wieder beide tot. Alter. Oh, Martha ist schon wieder tot. Wenn das mal gut geht, lauf. Martha lebt wieder. Martha lebt nicht mehr. Angriff. Die Frau Parra, die ist nur am rumliegen hier. Ey, das ist unglaublich. Lloyd lebt wieder? Nein, tut er nicht. Ich greife ihn gerade alleine an. Lauf! 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 Sie ist schon wieder tot! Verdammte Scheiße! Halt da! Lauf! Ich greife ihn nochmal so an, aber ich glaube, das hilft nicht allzu viel. Ey, wir dürfen hier nicht alle verrecken. Das gibt's jetzt nicht, ja? Wir haben ihn! Wir haben ihn! Leck mich am Arsch! Huh! Krasse Scheiße, das war doch nicht alles. Das war doch niemals alles. Wie der tapst. Wie der tapst. Tor ist zu. Was war das jetzt?
The demons are using all the power they have to open the door.
Here, use this.
Was ist das?
What the? That's the sacred stone.
Ach so.
Yes, that's right. The stone that turns the mana in your body into flames. Mana is a toxic poison to demons. It will help keep the door closed for a while.
But why do you have it?
I sent someone out to the hidden village of the elves to get it for me. If you use it along with the Crucius crystal held by the Chosen, then it's possible to seal this door without Ratatosk being present.
The Chosen's Crucius crystal has the ability to stop its host's internal clock and grant them eternal life.
You were willing to burn your own body's mana for all eternity and become a human sacrifice in order to guard this door.
Yes, because that way, Aster could come back to life. Ratatosk would die, and the door would be protected. The world would be saved. But in the end, I wasn't able to defeat Ratatosk.
Doch alles etwas anders gewesen, als sie dachten, oder? Wann hat er den Stein genommen?
What's the matter, Emil?
Now nothing can stand in my way. Once I bind Aqua to my will, I will regain all of my power. Now, hand over Aqua's core!
I can't breathe. Emil!
I said, hand over Aqua's core right now!
Das Husten fehlte.
Emil, why are you doing this?
I am not Emil. I am Lord Ratatosk.
Emil, stop this!
Die! 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 Why you?
Schizophrenie!
Marta.
Emil.
I'm so sorry. It seems Varius's protection can stop me from disappearing, but that isn't enough to stop Ratatosk.
No, you can't give up.
Why won't you stop interfering?
Help me, Marta. Please. You've got to stop me. Turn me into a core. And use me to seal the door.
Stop it. I won't let you.
This is it. I can't hold myself back any longer. Please, Marta.
Emil!
There. I finally got you out of the way. Now, hand over Aqua!
Emil, no! Come back to your senses! Emil!
Shut up! That sappy little wimp is gone for now!
But Emil, no, I just want...
What? You want to fight me? How amusing. I thought that you didn't want me to disappear either. Now be a good girl and give me Aqua's core. If you do, then I just might spare your life.
Nanun.
No. I'm going to fight you instead.
What did you say?
I'll fight you for Emil. And I will defeat you.
Bitte. Wen spiel ich?
You. Defeat me. That's a laugh. You stupid humans are ridiculous. I warn you. You'll regret it!
Okay, wen spiele ich? Emil. Leck mich! Ist ihr schnell! Hallo! Hallo? Nein, 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 nein! Mother's down! Nein, 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 nein! Hey! Scheiße!